Pictures from the Pit. A young Korean artist taken to hell. After an all-night prayer meeting, a young Korean girl was visited by Jesus and shown the pit of hell. She was then told to draw on canvas what she saw so that the world would know the final destination of the wicked. This is an account of what she was shown. She witnessed how countless people on earth kept ignorantly falling into the pit of hell, and it was breaking God's heart. When Jesus and her arrived in hell, she was terrified and never stopped crying. She saw souls imprisoned, screaming in terror, trying to get out and reaching out for Jesus. But they could not touch him now. For them, it was too late. There is no love in hell, no mercy, no joy, no hope, nothing good. The demons in hell are utterly sadistic and brutal, getting their only pleasure from tormenting lost souls, enjoying the screams of the damned. She was shown the punishment for murderers, rapists, and kidnappers, being burnt, pierced, and bitten, always trying to escape but never able to. She saw those who stole money. They were penetrated by many needles and shot with arrows, but they were never able to find relief. The punishment for liars was also miserable. She witnessed those who worshipped idols, those with evil thoughts, stubborn in their ways. In hell, men who became sexually corrupt were tied up and had their privates continually pierced. There were also torments for those who had families but cheated on their spouses or became gay or bisexual. She witnessed those who did not want to share the gospel. They also wound up here. They didn't think it was important to warn people of this place. And this torment is for all those who ignore God's word and continue to commit sin. They are the ones who performed evil in the eyes of the Lord. She saw those who drank and ate prohibited things. All kinds of abominable filth was poured down their throats. Those who hurt others with their words, speaking without care or love, were also in agony. She witnessed those who committed sins by their thoughts. They were covered with maggots and devoured by insects, continually crawling in and out of their body. She looked upon those who were filled with their own thoughts and knowledge. They never discussed the things in their lives with Jesus, but just followed their own will and made their own decisions. They did not want to eat the bread of life, which is the Word of God. They were people who complained and grumbled. On earth, these people thought, "Why would Jesus work in my life? Who am I? I don't think he loves me. I'm too evil. He could never love me." And so they never came to him and wound up here. Hell is for people who violate God's word and ignore his commandments. She saw the destination of all those who do not repent. Their torment was endless. And it is breaking the heart of Jesus. Jesus told her, "Focus on me. You must focus on me." On earth, she was shown that when a person watches a violent secular movie, that demons would actually torment the person's soul without the person realizing it, and how smoking and drinking would fill a person with evil spirits. She was told that people must kill the devil that is living inside of them, and that when people repented and prayed before God, the armies of angels would come down and slaughter the demons, having victory over them. But most importantly, she was shown how Jesus did not want anyone to perish.